pin pricks. Neratus really is an excellent, yes, a most formidable opponent. The moronic evil wouldn't stand a chance.
Say what? Where are we now? We were just somewhere completely different, weren't we?
Ugh. The diabolical narrators had used a trick to lure Talia and the abashed evil into a kind of ambush.
Ambush? But we've already taken everything here.
True enough. But in the meantime, narrators had allied himself with the remaining heroes. Which remaining heroes? Well, coincidentally, there just happened to be a few over there. Amazing that Talia had failed to see them. Okay, paying attention was never her strong suit anyway.
Hey!
Over there in that forest, a hero city had been hidden by a few branches. And that pile of leaves had been hiding a hero city all along too.
Oh, heroes. We've torn so many of them apart. A few more won't matter.
Of course, Neratus had foreseen just that. He briefly leafed through his spellbook, which of course in no way resembled any game design document, and read the chapter on unfair practices. Ha 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 ha! This sounds good! Strengthening spells, commonly called buffs, lay upon the heroes. They either dealt a terrible 4 times their normal damage, or were immune to traps or spells. Very nice. That's the way Oh, wait, there's more. These unfair buffs couldn't simply be applied to the heroes, but had to be attached to destructible objects. Interesting. Fortunately, Neratus had of course thought this through and created 3 statues to anchor the buffs. Good, good. That's got everything covered.
That's totally unfair! You're just picking out some third-rate ideas that even those sluggards at Realmforge have already thrown out.
It's not me. It's that cunning Neratus.
Stupid Neratus. Anyway, I'm still going to rip these heroes to pieces. Forward, creatures! Go get 'em! Stow 'em under! Pee your pants! I mean, make them pee their pants. Give your orders. I'm even stronger! Ouch!
Neratus was bored. Talia and the laughable evil weren't even close to being up to him. With a casual gesture, he sent his faithful servants, the pen pushers, on their way. Luckily, they had a base in the underground.
What?
There isn't any pen pusher base there. I had a look at the mini map earlier.
Well, there's one there now. You must have just overlooked it. It's always been there. An old guard room with heroes has been unearthed.
Ouch!
Come on, me! Throw me at the enemy!
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Bye-bye, baby!
Your dungeon heart is under attack. Dungeon heart is under attack. Your dungeon heart is under attack. Raiders, the shrewd rascal, had snuck into the dungeon to inflict extra damage with a role-playing sneaky attack. Bravo!
What? But bosses never enter the dungeon! Ooh, the nerve! Come on, creatures! Stop him! Knock him out! Call in a supervillain. Ha! Narratus is dead! We won! Victory!
No, it just looked that way. Because in fact, that wasn't the real Narratus at all. Just an illusion. Exactly. Of course, the hero of our story was far away in the safety of his magnificent home.
Talk about nerve! We beat him fair and square. And by fair, I mean that sneaky bastard. The way it's supposed to be!
Spiders are spread out somewhere in the underground. Payday. I admit, I may have overreacted a little. I mean, I've had worse voiceover jobs than this. I was young, I needed the money, but those days should be bloody well over. Come on, narrators, finish this! sure I mentioned it, but there's a room full of those pen pushers over there. It's payday. The Absolute Evil had discovered a buried room containing a few heroes. Whoops. There are enemies in your dungeon. Come on. Naratus, that shrewd rascal, appeared in the dungeon out of nowhere.
Drop me on the enemy.
The dungeon heart is being attacked. Dungeon Heart is under attack. The dungeon heart is being attacked. Is that Naratus in the dirt there? Unfortunately, it was only an illusion. Sorry. Tough luck there. Payday. Let's just randomly place another one of those pen pusher runes. Oh, I mean, it's always been there, of course. Spiders are spread out somewhere in the underground. Amazing to think that we fought our way through so many DLCs, an add-on, and the overly long main campaign. Where did I get the time for all that? But hey, whatever. I think Narratus will now make short work of things. Payday. Hmm. Oh, did that narrator sneak into the dungeon again? What a rogue.
Ouch!
The excavating evil had discovered a buried room in the underground containing a few heroes. Whatever were they up to in there? Hey! Oh! Ouch! That really hurt. I mean, that hurts narrator. Time for another look at that document. Ah, a sheep walking spell. Very nice. The dungeon heart is being attacked.
I'm the queen of evil!
And narrator spit the dust again. Fortunately, that was just a double. Excavating evil had discovered a buried room in the underground containing a few heroes. Whatever were they up to in there?
Evil is unstoppable!
sure I mentioned it, but there's a room full of those pen pushers over there. The dungeon heart is being attacked. Payday. Going to write the next script. Once again, Narratus had snuck into the dungeon to destroy the dungeon heart itself.
Ouch! Ouch!
Is that Narratus in the dirt there? Unfortunately, it was only an illusion. Sorry. Tough luck there. I admit, I may have overreacted a little. I mean, I've had worse voiceover jobs than this. I was young, I needed the money, but those days should be bloody well over. Come on, Narratus, finish this! There are enemies in your dungeon.
What?
Take that,
Did I mention there was a room full of pin pushers over there? Destroy those poor pen pushers. Don't you know they're totally underpaid, pitiful creatures as it is? You monster. And once again, Talia bought the farm. Narratus, that shrewd rascal, appeared in the dungeon out of nowhere. Defend the dungeon heart. Oops! And Narratus bit the dust again. Fortunately, that was just a double. Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. Did I mention there was a room full of pen pushers over there?
Take out the trash! Destroy them all!
I may have overreacted a little. I mean, I've had worse voiceover jobs than this. I was young, I needed the money, but those days should be bloody well over. Come on, narrators, finish this! Payday. Once again, Narratus had snuck into the dungeon to destroy the dungeon heart itself. That hurts Narratus. Time for another look at that document. Ah, a sheep walking spell. Very nice. Just stop knocking off all those Narratus clones. Why don't you look for the real thing instead? Thank you. Payday. Did I mention there was a room full of pin pushers over there? Once again, Narratus had snuck into the dungeon to destroy the dungeon heart itself.
Ouch!
Hey! Oh! Oh! That really hurt. I mean, that hurts Narratus. Time for another look at that document. Ah, a sheep walking spell. Very nice. Oops! And Narratus bit the dust again. Fortunately, that was just a double. It's payday.
Give your orders.
Amazing to think that we fought our way through so many DLCs, an add-on, and the overly long main campaign. Where did I get the time for all that? But hey, whatever. I think Narratus will now make short work of things. Didn't seem to matter to the callous evil that Talia had died yet again. Although she was sure to return, it should take better care of her next time. pushers really aren't that uncommon. I'd say I've got at least two places for them in mind. The next script. Day. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. Oh, did that narrator sneak into the dungeon again? What a rogue. Hey, oh, that really hurt. I mean, that hurts narrators. Time for another look at that document. Ah, a sheep walking spell. Very nice. Oops, and narrator spit the dust again. Fortunately, that was just a double. Once again, Talia bought the farm. It's payday. Thank you. adventures really aren't that uncommon. I'd say I've got at least two places for them in mind.
Time to die!
The gods weren't particularly impressed by the sacrifice. Pen pushers. Now, who's going to write the next script?
Everything good must die.
While it's interesting to see how well you've done against narrators so far, I think it's time to stop playing around now. Time for narrators to put an end to this. Payday.
Who do you want dead?
Thank you.
Oh, did that narrator sneak into the dungeon again? What a rogue. Well, that narrator's is always good for a surprise. Is that narrator's in the dirt there? Unfortunately, it was only an illusion. Sorry, tough luck there.
What do you want me to do?
Had won! The whole map had once again fallen to oblivion.
That's probably something along the lines of what a real narrator would say. Not like this psycho who just tossed an alter ego into the story.
Huh. Just you wait. Maybe I'll just mention a few new heroes who are on their...
Ha! Like hell! We've accomplished the mission goal! And that completes the level! Take a look at the game design document. That's exactly what it says.
Stupid game design. Okay, then, we'll do it this way. The stupid evil and its pathetic servant, Talia, thought they had beaten Narratus. But in reality, it was all just part of his evil plan to make the destruction of evil all the more embarrassing.
Oh, man! You really are a freaking bad loser.
Me? Naturally, I have nothing whatsoever to do with this. It's this Narratus guy. But I'm sure he already has something diabolical up his sleeve for you in the next mission.